Hello friends, today I want to say a few words about my pest management at Orchidaria. Few people know that at Orchidaria we don't use any chemicals that are not certified bio or eco, and I control the pests by different means, not by spraying. Occasionally, if I have a really bad situation, I do use certain products, but they are bio products. They are certified for food, and they are so not harmful that you can eat the orchids right away without even waiting. These are mycorrhizal fungi developed by an Italian company. They have a trade name here, Lecan and Metab. But these are essentially strains of mycorrhizal fungi that grow on the leaves of the plants. And I try different species of orchids one at a time because there isn't enough research how these products behave on orchids. So if you use those, use them with caution. What I do most is I control the environment. If the environment of orchids is good for their development, they don't suffer from pests and diseases. I do have occasionally some bugs appearing here and there. I do have all the diseases from the whole range, but they are so much under control and they are so not harmful to my orchids that I keep them as a collection. They are just here. The only pest that goes out of control is the mealybugs, but they stay only on Phalaenopsis. My mealybugs don't jump on other species of orchids, which is very strange, but it's true. I also have, sometimes I have some bacterial diseases, like this one here, but this happens only to plants that are away from the fans and they don't get good air circulation. Sometimes these bacterial diseases come from the well water that I'm using, but again, they're under control. Another thing that is very important is to repot the orchids on time, because if you do, there is plenty of air in the roots, and they don't suffer from rots, from fungi, from bacteria. I use reverse osmosis water, which is very pure. It doesn't contain much bacteria, and sometimes I add well water to supplement with calcium and magnesium. But again, if the air circulates well, if the temperatures fluctuate during the day and during the night, it's very important to have low temperatures at night, because the bacteria do not like temperature fluctuations. I hope you find this information useful. It is possible to keep orchids healthy without using chemicals, and we do it in Orchidaria all the time. Thank you very much for visiting, and I hope you have a wonderful holidays.